This woman to be your wife, to live together in the holy covenant of marriage. Will you love her, comfort her, honor her, and keep her in sickness and in health, and in forsaking all others, be faithful to her as long as you both shall live? If so, answer, I will.
I will.
And Inez, will you have this man to be your husband, to live together in holy covenant of marriage? Will you love him, comfort him, honor him, and in sickness and in health, forsaking all others, be faithful to him as you both shall live? If so, answer, I will.
It's such a mystery. You're such a mystery tonight.
Inez have consented together in marriage and have witnessed the same before God and these witnesses today, and have given and pledged their faith each to each other, and have declared the same by giving and receiving a ring today, and by joining hands, by the authority vested in me by the state of California and the minister of the gospel, I pronounce that they are husband and wife in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit. So Tony, you may kiss your bride. It's been a great pleasure to present to you for the first time Mr. and Mrs. Tony and Inez Lacson.
And yesterday, and I love you more than you will ever know. How sweet this life, I'll never let you go. Nothing compares to holding on to you. What a love. what you want in this beautiful life. You're beautiful to me, and dreams are worth the chasing. Love is for the making, so close your eyes and whisper back to me. And I love you more than you will ever know. How sweet this life, I'll never let you go. Nothing compares to holding on to you. I love you more, this I confess to you.
What you wore on the first day you came into my life, and I thought, hey, you know, this could be something.
Toots, we love you. Dindi, we love you. Now, Dindi, who is a victim, oops, I mean, the lucky recipient of Toots' charm and intelligence, is an Ilonga beauty who has focus and good direction on life. She knows the American ways, although at heart, she retains the Filipino values.
Manong Dindi and Tony, I am so happy that you found each other. You met as neighbors since you were kids, became friends, and it evolved into a love that so many people rarely find today.
I know that Tony, you will take care of Dindi, and I know that she is the right girl for you, and I know that she will take good care of you. I wish you guys the best and many kids.
We are joyful not only because Tony, I believe his gentle and very courteous ways will make our daughter Ines a real happy woman. Not only this, but we believe even more that Tony is God's gift to her and to our family. In light of this, I propose a toast.
So Suzette for doing all of the cute things that you see. She did all of that. So you know, for staying up all night long and all that thing, we appreciate that. And Tito Dean, obviously, for your strength. You know, we need that calm in our lives. And when the hurricane was going through, the typhoon was going through, and the whirlwind was just our lives into the whirlwind, you were there to keep us steady. And thank you so much. You know, we keep thanking people over and over and over again through the night, and it's getting redundant. But it's really because we're thankful people. We really mean it when we say that. And so if I missed anybody, I apologize, but definitely our thanks.
First day, you came into my life and I thought, hey, maybe.